वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू मैथ सब्जेक्ट एंड द टॉपिक इज वन एंड मेनी। ऑलरेडी वी हैव लर्न दिस टॉपिक इन द इंग्लिश ग्रामर, यस और नॉट? यस। दैट टाइम वी लर्न दैट वी एड एस टू शो मैनी थिंग्स एंड समटाइम्स वी एड ई एस to show these many things. Okay, now one means single object or thing, and then many means object or thing which are more than one. Which things are more than one? That time we say many things. Okay, and when the things are in single number, that time we say one thing. Now look here, this is the textbook page and here are four examples of one and many. So we will see this one by one. Now here are brushes. In the first box we can see one brush, and in the second box how many are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Question is there. Draw a circle around the picture showing one object. Tell me which brush in one number? Yes. We can see here green color brush in the first box, which we have to circle. So you have to circle the green color brush. Okay, now look here, what is here? Here is a marbles. In the first box we can see more marbles, means many, more than one. So how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And in the second box we can see here only one marble, means single. Now question is here, draw a circle around the picture showing many objects. So you have to circle these 9 marbles which are more than one. Okay, now look here, next example. Now you can see here flowers. So in the first box we can see one flower, which is lonely, and we can see that it's upset, sad. Okay, and in the second box we can see three flowers which are happy because they are together, yes or not? Now question is here, draw a circle around the picture showing one object. So tell me, where we circle? We have to circle the single flower in the first box. Then see here, what is here? Here are tops. Here are tops. Okay, and in the first box here are three tops. 1, 2, 3. First is yellow color, then second is green color, and third is purple color. And in the second box here is only one top. Now here the question is, draw a circle around the picture showing many objects. So where you circle? You will circle three tops in the first box. Okay, now I will show you again more of examples. Now, here are stars. What is here? Stars. So, in the left side, we can see green color stars. And in the right side, we can see blue color stars. How many blue color stars are here? 3. Okay. So, green color star means one star. And blue color star are many stars. 1, green color. 3, many stars are in blue color. Okay. Now look here. Here are cubes. What is here? Cubes. Then in the first box we can see purple color cube. And in the second box we can see yellow and green color cubes. How many cubes in the second box? 1, 2, 3 and 4. 2 of yellow color and 2 of green color. So 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Here are 4 cubes. Okay. Means purple color cube is 1. It's single, so we say 1. And in the second box here are 4 cubes. So we can say many cubes. What we say here? Many cubes. Okay. 1 means single. Many means more than 1. Now, so today we learned 1 and many. So, today's your homework is solve examples of textbook page number 5 in your notebook with the pictures. Okay. So, thank you. Bye.